technology has aided us in our ability to make the right decision the first time. On very difficult cases, I love to do a simulation. So what I do is I scan the mouth and then I virtually move those teeth to the ideal position. It allows me to know what my finish is going to be at the very beginning, so I can anticipate the end result